Alright, so it's Barnabas and Lugae. We've seen this fight a number of times, but for those who need a refresher, the general flow is that Lugae starts off the fight untargetable and will continuously buff Barnabas. Barnabas does not have much health and can generally be beat down pretty quickly. All Lugae does in this phase is buff Barnabas, and then Barnabas will punch your team. It's not too much of a concern either way. Every phase of this fight, on top of everything else, is weak to lightning. Phase 2, Barnabas Z. I believe it literally has the same moveset as Barnabas. Maybe with an extra move or two mixed in. Let's see if this kills. If not, let's do this first. That, and then get the dance off. Yep, I made a good call there. And then Lugaborg, who is also just using the same moves again. The biggest thing Lugaborg has is a counter to any attack that is an AoE sleep. So, bring sleep resist. That's it. Really, we've done that fight so many times.